And this is happening today. The man accused of killing a University of Arizona professor is expected in court. There is a hearing later this morning for Murad Dervish ahead of his upcoming trial on May 7th. Dervish faces charges for the murder of Dr. Thomas Meixner, who was shot and killed at the John W. Harshbarger building back on October 5th, 2022. We will have a crew at today's hearing to bring you the very latest.